the death of a great pianist and entertainer that probably a lot of you, at least as freshmen, might not recognize, but Liberace is who I refer to. So this is probably one of his favorite pieces. Don't be confused by the French title I gave it, though. This is actually the American classic, Dizzy Fingers. Let's see if it can live up to its title.